What you are, man, here. I got something about this project. A property manager to come out to a property that he owns, these duplexes over here. And man, the front yard was already cut. And I come back and I'm like, look, what's up with the backyard? And let me tell you the front yard. Let me show you the front yard. And this is the front yard. Already cut, looking decent. And y'all remember, this is a duplex now. Man, we're going to the back. Now look at this, y'all. Front yard done, but look at this back. Look at this backyard. So I'm gonna go ahead and knock it out, finish it up. It has a tree that fell down, so I'm gonna have to work around that. So y'all sit back, relax, and let's get on cutting, y'all. This backyard action. As y'all can see, I got down this first section. Uses battery powered Ryobi. I'm not a big fan of electrical or battery powered operating things, but that's what they want us to use. I don't like it personally, but somebody else may enjoy it, but I don't. So I'm gonna use it till the battery go down. I'm at about two notches now. Two notches. See, two notches. I still got this section over here. So we're gonna use this battery power one. Then I got my Echo that I'm gonna use to cut down the rest of this with that mower here. Let's get back to it. We almost done with this little backyard cleanup. Now I got this log that I gotta chop up. Good thing I bring my saws with me. You never know what you're gonna encounter. So I guess the other crew, whoever came, did that front, they didn't really account for the back. So we're gonna chop this up real quick and then we'll be on out of here. Let's get back to it, y'all. Well, as you have it, he goes after y'all. Everything cleaned up, chopped up, piled up. Backyard, nice and neat. To go along with the front. If this is your first time tuning in with GDR, man, I greatly appreciate y'all tuning in with me. Hey, this is what I do. You know, I'm cutting, chopping up trees, doing beautiful properties, doing bad properties. I do it all. I don't just do overgrown like you see a lot of guys do, but I'm pretty versatile. So, but this one had to be filmed, definitely. So, like I said, I appreciate y'all tuning in. Remember to give me that like. Also, hit that subscribe button and that bell to be notified for upcoming content I do post on my channel. Look forward to Mother's Day weekend, y'all. I got a good one. I'm helping out a grandma. Her fence line is atrocious. The neighbors complaining. So, look out for that one, y'all. Look out for that. It's coming next Sunday. But this Sunday is this one. So, I thank y'all again. Many, many blessings. Many much love. Health, wellness. Until the next one, GDR Man is out. Holla.